New overnight, a routine traffic stop ends with a driver in custody and a passenger on the run. The incident began around 2 this morning near 18th and Lathrop when police tried to pull the driver over. They say the passenger got out and ran from police. Authorities say the driver did not run and was cooperative, but his passenger is yet to be caught.